Hello guys, welcome to my celebrity comparison. There's going to be two sets of individuals. There's going to be two boys and two girls. Now, this video is dedicated for all those people out there who are the one and only Towie fans. Now, I haven't always watched Towie, but the last couple of series I've been engrossed. It's not rubbish like Made in Chelsea or, you know, all those other rubbish things out there that people just judge about. But this one is a bunch of laughs and a bunch of cries at the same time. Now, the first person you're going to see is this one. And the next boy competing against Joey Essex is this one, Mario. Now what you have to decide is which one's hottest, Mario or Joey. The next two ladies is people very close to those boys' hearts. Now, here's lady number one. Sam! That is lady number one. Here's the same good-looking lady. Here's lady number two. Lucy! So you've seen the two men, Mario and Joey, and you've seen the two ladies, Lucy and Sam. Now what you all have to do is you have to vote for my competition. And my competition is Towie's most best looking man and Towie's most best looking girl. The competition starts on right now, which is the 28th of February, and I will give you 1 month. 1 month to get your votes in, to comment on my video down there, and tell me whether it's Lucy, Sam, or if it's Mario and Joey. And at the end of the month, the 28th of March, I will count down all the votes for Lucy, all the votes for Sam, all the votes for Joey, and all the votes for Mario. And I'll give you another video, just like this one, of the winner of 2013 for Towie's Best Looking Man, Best Looking Woman. Okay, you've got 1 month from now. Get liking. Please subscribe to me. Up there, sorry. And please like my video down there. See you next time, guys. Goodbye.